Khanh Ong, he certainly knows how to tantalise your taste buds, doesn't he, with his incredible flavour-filled dishes. And today he's back with us ahead of the World Food Championships Australia to bring you a dish you won't want to miss. Welcome back to the show, Khanh. Nice to see you.
Thank you for having me.
What are we making this morning?
So every time I'm here, obviously I need to visit.
Yes,
of course.
So I'm doing a very simple recipe. It's my Pipis. This is what I eat at home with Mum when we can't be bothered.
Oh, wow.
Very simple.
Do you, do you dig them up yourself from the local beach?
I used to when I was younger. So you just like twist around and then they kind of pop up.
So much fun.
That was some oil, some garlic. Mm-hmm. All your Pipis go in.
Oh, chili goes in. I've never heard of a Pipis before.
You haven't?
Nah.
How would you describe it? It's a shellfish. It's sort of like, is it a smaller oyster?
It is, but it doesn't have that fishy flavour that an oyster does. It's a lot lighter.
Right.
That's a little bit of oh,
that's all right.
Oyster sauce.
Yeah.
Into that, we've got some Thai basil here. Mm-hmm. And all I'm going to do, shake that up.
How good is this?
You've actually used this recipe before, right?
Yes.
A MasterChef.
Yeah. That's a little bit of sugar as well. I've used this before on MasterChef in a 10-minute five-ingredient challenge, and it won me the challenge. And it's like the simplest dish. And now we just leave it until they open up, and that's done.
Oh, is that what it is? So, he pops them up then?
Yeah. So it gets really, really hot. They start to steam and they pop open.
Now, come here. You're in Sydney for a great cause, really, aren't you? Because you're going to be a celebrity guest judge at the World Food Championships Australia. That's awesome.
Yeah, I'm really excited. I'm here for the World Food Championships Australia, but I'm also here for Cake Bake and Sweet and also the Love Cooking Live Show. So if there's three shows all on at once, you get one ticket and you can go to all three.
Oh, wow. How strange is it, though, and how fabulous that is it, that you've gone from being judged on a show to now being a judge? The judged has become the judger. Are you going to be ruthless? Are you going to be the mean judge? Or you kind of know you've got the empathy because you've been there, done that.
Look, honestly, for me, what I'm expecting is cute photos of dogs and cute babies will get you across the line for me.
Or maybe you're easily bored.
Yeah, or a really sad story. No. I'm looking for flavour. I'm looking for flavour. I'm looking for excitement in texture, things like that. So I just want yummy food.
How are they coming along?
Well, they're starting to open
this
up.
It's not a fair kickoff, isn't it? It's the chilies, and I absolutely love it.
So when you order these, obviously they're in the shell, which you can't eat. Mm. So do you order, is that like a kilo then?
Yeah, so this is a kilo of Pipis. They come in little bags. I think Goa in South Australia do them. Mm-hmm. And they're the best Pipis. They're starting to steam now. They're bubbling. They're gorgeous. They're going to start to open up. And as soon as that's done, we're just serving them.
It's I love
the
that.
Simplest thing. Stuff. You can have it on rice. You can have it on rice noodles. Whatever you want.
Oh.
I'm really excited to see what happens with this World Food Championships of the weekend because obviously I've done it in terms of the dancing that I was the best competitor on it and then I had to judge it and it's completely different, you know, and you're trying to find that balance to kind of appreciate people's love for what they do and add your own little bit of flavour into it as well. Is there something that you generally tell people when it comes to cooking?
Have fun. Yeah. If you enjoy it, if you're loving it, whoever's eating it's going to love it because they can kind of feel that vibe come from you. But yeah, the show's going to be super exciting because it's the first time it's happening in Australia and the winner from each category gets sent overseas to the US to compete worldwide.
Oh, wow.
So I think this is going to be a really big deal for a lot of people. So I'm just really excited to be a part of that journey with them.
How do you find judging a food maybe that you don't particularly like?
Well, I don't know. I think you're about to do that, aren't you?
Because you're weird with shellfish. I was looking for a tip there. All right.
He's slightly traumatised after his experience with Brussels sprouts yesterday, Khanh.
I always say, if there's a food that I don't like, you get the best people in who cook it the best.
Yep.
And then I probably will.
We're going to let these Pipis open up over the break. We've got to tell everyone at home the World Food Championships Australia. They're a bit shy. They're very camera shy. They're on in Sydney from today until Sunday and Melbourne from the 8th to the 10th of July. For all the details, you can head to worldfoodchampionships.com.au. Khanh, we're going to keep cooking these little babies over the break. Oh, they're done now?
They're gorgeous.
Oh, they're done. All right. Well, should we get them out?
Yeah, let's get them out.
All right, let's go.
No, let's get eating.
Ooh.
It's a lovely... Oh, the smell is beautiful. I mean, throw chilli on anything and I'm in.
Yeah. So, what I usually do at home is just grab out all the open ones and then leave the rest to kind of do their thing.
Ah.
Like pistachios of the sea.
That's what it is. I wonder if they're going to taste the same, though. I
hope so.
All right, do you want to give one of these a go?
Yeah, of course I will.
Here. Grab that.
Just eat it out of the shell?
Just eat it out of the shell. Oh. Just eat that out of the shell.
Oh, it's a bit hot.
It's a bit hot?
Yep. my first time having a pippy too.
Yum.
What's next, Stree?
Do you know what? That's actually beautiful. That surprised me more than anyone else.
Are you lying?
No. That was actually gorgeous. Yeah. Oh, but I'll have an allergic reaction to it. That's gorgeous. Absolutely beautiful. Next up, meet two of the women who are tapping into plumbing for a career. We're going to be right back. I'm going to get stuck into more.